So, yeah. You guys might have seen my most recent model. This one. Her name is Diffondersi Kaku-san. And you might have noticed something weird about her. That is, her skirt. It looks completely see-through. Like there's nothing underneath it. But if you were watching her introductory video, you would see that there is something underneath that. So, why? How? How, you say? Explain that to me. How did you get it to do that? You used a texture file, didn't you? No, I did not. If you go to her folder... Hold on. Let me pull up her folder that I have for her. If you pull up her folder, you see that the only texture files that are in there are this one, which is for her shoes, and this one, which is for her shirt. There's no hidden files in there either. There's nothing even in the zip folder, which I uploaded to MediaVire. So, you may be asking, how the heck did I do that? Well, if you are a long-time PMD editor user, you might have already noticed this, or if you've been playing around with PMD editor recently, you might have noticed this. But, over here, whenever you go to color something, in your MA box thing, there's this part called diffuse. And if you go over here to this box, and if you type in a decimal number, that will make your, clothes transparent by changing the color that you chose into a more transparent color. I use this on the skirt, and I also use this on the arm warmers. Like, just decimal numbers. You don't need to use a whole number. If you use a whole number, you'll more than likely get rid of the amount that the line covers up your mesh. Kind of like on this one. You see how here my diffuse is 3? Here, let me go here. Usually whenever you, with the cow skirts, usually the underlying has that on it if the diffuse is like 1. But if you make the diffuse bigger, it makes the line go away. And I'm pretty sure if you make it even bigger, it does something. I don't know. But yeah. So there you go. There's like a nice little tip for you if you want to make something transparent without having to use texture files. I think it's more useful on arm warmers and stuff, like stuff that goes on your arms and not skirts and stuff. But I thought the effect kind of looked cool, and that's why I left it like that. So, yeah. Request a tutorial if you want. I'll do something on Miku Miku Dance, PMD Editor, whatever you want. See ya.